A major road closure going to cause some headaches in Westchester. Today, crews closed Tylersville Road between Lakota Springs Drive and Lakota Hills Drive. Work is beginning on a road widening project there. Tylersville will add a lane in each direction along with a left turn lane in an attempt to cut down on rear-end crashes from stopped vehicles waiting to turn left. Work is expected to take about 7 weeks.